Hey, Patina, I'm having a really hard time getting to work. The traffic is terrible. Do you mind if you can jump in with me and we can just ride over together? Okay, awesome. See you in a second.
Hey, what's up? I brought
Hey!
Lynn with me. Are you okay?
Yeah, hey!
Hey, how are you?
Oh, you know, pretty good. All
Oh,
right, so ride to work was pretty crazy,
why are you driving my
so.
car? Why are you driving my car?
I'm having a really hard time getting to work.
Okay.
Okay.
That's really interesting. Well, okay. Do you care if we listen to some music? It's a long drive.
Yeah.
So let it rock. Let it roll. Let the bottle belt come and save your soul. Holding on to 16 as long as you can. Change the stuff around real soon. Make you swimming.
Why did you ruin the song?
Oh, I thought I was making it better.
Right at the good part.
Oh, sorry.
Who brings
I'll
a violin
practicing.
And bring a violin into the car?
Well, let me tell you, I am practicing because we have Laurent Bukobza, who will be in concert. He's a fabulous pianist, and he is bringing a violinist, Julia Gessinger, and she is from the Orlando Phil.
That's cool.
The concert
that
is
amazing.
September 23rd at 3 o'clock, and it's free. So I've really been practicing because I'm hoping they might ask me to play with them. So
keep on hoping. Keep on hoping, Lynn.
Thanks, I'm trying.
You know, I heard that the bishop is having a gathering. What is
That's
going
cool.
on with that? Yeah.
Bishop
yeah.
Ken Carter?
Yeah, the bishop of the
oh, awesome.
Of the Florida
Isn't
Conference.
Isn't that what's happening on September 16th?
I think it is September
yeah.
the 16th.
Yeah.
Is it in Winter Park?
It's at Winter Park.
Okay.
First Methodist, yeah.
Okay, good.
I think the time is 6:30.
Okay.
Yeah.
6:30, and are you going to go?
I'll go, sure.
Okay, good. Megan?
I can't. I have youth group. That's okay.
Okay, well, everyone's invited, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. All right. It's a pretty awesome thing to be able to meet him, too, and to hear what he has to say about some things that are going on in the United Methodist Church. So,
yeah.
great
he
time.
He taught me my classes in college, and he was really, really cool.
Oh, he did?
So, yeah.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
I'm just going to get a few things for Parents' Night Out on September 14th.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, yeah. So, I need to find a few fun things to get for the students that are going to go.
You and I in a little toy shop. Buy a bag of balloons with the money we got. Set them free at the break of dawn. Till one by one, they were gone. Back at base, bugs in the software. Flash the message, something's out there. Floating in the summer sky. 99 red balloons go boom.